When you wonder where you're going to get the money for your next bag of groceries, it's really hard. I worried a lot.
Diana Lund owns a sewing shop in Janesville, Wisconsin. And a few months ago, she was struggling. The small town's economy relied heavily on the local General Motors plant. So when the plant closed, the entire town felt the sting, including Diana.
About a third of my customers were GM workers, General Motors workers, and they had to move and they got transferred to other places, and my business had a downturn at that time.
For years prior, Diana had given a tenth of her income to ministries, including CBN. She learned that concept on the 700 Club when she was just starting out.
I had a little TV on the edge of my table and I was able to watch. It just really encouraged me to hear other people say that as they gave and as they tried God in their giving, He was blessing them back. It's like, all right, well, I'm just gonna jump in and start giving.
Now, with a third of her business gone and the same amount of bills to pay, Diana had to make a decision to keep tithing and pray that God would bring in the business she needed to make ends meet.
I just really held on to that scripture, give and it'll be given back to you.
Diana's clientele began to increase faster than she ever expected, making up for the clients she lost.
My business just like overnight started booming, and I just have had an influx of business that's beyond measure. And then I started giving more because of it. I really saw God was so faithful. I was able to pay off my house. I had an increase in customers. I was able to get another car. Oh, and then I didn't even have to sell my old car. I was able to give it away to a single mom with two children who hadn't had a car in like 4 or 5 years.
She's convinced she's been able to survive the economic downturn because of her faithfulness in giving.
God always comes through. He always blesses you when you give. The scriptures are true that He'll pour it out on you. He can make your money go further. It's like it multiplies when it's in your checking account if you give.